Businesswoman and political activist Mary Wambui stormed the IEBC offices seeking answers to what she describes as a secret hand seeking to block the will of the people. Her nomination results allegedly disqualified her as the winner in the Othaya constituency TNA nominations. And she came to the offices flanked by former nominated Member of Parliament Rachel Shebesh, seeking answers from the IEBC. Here, a conversation with IEBC Public Relations Officer Tabitha Mutemi.
So this is an issue for you people to deal with, not TNA.
Yes.
TNA has clarified, and you can call them and ask them. I have spoken to TNA, I have spoken to the chair, Secretary General, they have said as far as they know, she is the candidate for TNA. How has IEBC changed her name? You're telling us to come tomorrow, list today, you have told us is a deadline for the list, unless there is a dispute.
No, we are not saying it's a dispute. We are saying that you bring this complaint
The law says you are complaining against your party. We are not complaining against our party. This thing has happened within IEBC offices, not TNA. So who are we complaining against? That's why we have come to IEBC offices. How can we come and complain to you people and you don't want to see us? We are here in your offices. We know there is a deadline. We have no complaint against TNA. We have no complaint against anybody. It is IEBC that removed her name at 4 o'clock in the morning.
Why?
I can guarantee you IEBC cannot remove anybody.
So is her name on the list? Is her name on the list?
IEBC, if the name was in the list, IEBC cannot, has no authority and has no power to remove someone.
So why can't you come and confirm that according to IEBC, Mary Wambui is the candidate for Othaya for TNA?
Correct.
According to the IEBC, it has no power or authority to change the names of those on the party list submitted to it. But the agitated lot think otherwise.
It will lie solely with Isaac Hassan and his commissioners, and up to the last person, the one who entered the computer and removed Mary Wambui and put some funny man who does not know how to fight wars except by using money. Tell them to be very careful. IEBC better know. Kenya has changed and we have a new constitution. We are not fools. We are not sitting here like blondes, like we don't know what we are doing. These are not blondes, by the way. In case you thought these are blondes, these are not blondes. We are waiting. Midnight reaches. We have a next course of action.
And in Nyeri, tension is still high after supporters of Mary Wambui took to the streets protesting her alleged disqualification.
Anaweza weka akili za watu 45,000 in Othaya kwa mfuko yake.
Hao watu wana
ajue ya kwamba hiyo haiwezekani.
Ndio.
Willis Raburu, Citizen at 1.